YouTubers and Facebook cats, how are you guys doing? I know it's been a while. Summers get pretty hectic for me. That's when I'm doing all my drum camps here at the mikeslessons.com facility. But I figured I got a drum camp that starts in about 2 hours, and I figured I'd give you guys a lesson because you guys are the reason I have a career. So let's get into it. Now you guys are gonna freak when you figure out how easy this lick is. And it's just a simple permutation of right, left kick, or any group of three that's two hands and a foot. And as far as what a permutation is, if you've heard that word but you never really knew what it means, it's just rearranging. So permutation, or to permutate something, literally means to rearrange it. So we're gonna take something like right, left kick and just rearrange it. Now this entire lick is built out of right, kick, right, left, kick, left. That is it. I wish it was more difficult than that, but it literally is. So your job is to not try to do it at 8 billion miles an hour and be like, oh, okay, right, because then it'll just be sloppy jalopy. You need to play it one note at a time. And while doing it slow, even if you think you can go faster, don't. Play it extremely slow and allow your brain to memorize the motor function, that's what we call muscle memory, and allow that to happen so you can play it faster and cleaner. Let's do it together, nice and slow. Now, if you need a different way to think about this, just think about playing a simple shuffle pattern, just a football rolling down a hill, two notes with your right hand followed by two notes with your left hand. Get used to that, and then put a bass drum in between each of those two notes. Now that you've got the pattern down, let's try it as a fill. So we're gonna play it as a one measure fill. One measure of a groove followed by one measure of this pattern, which is right kick, right, left kick, left, right kick, right, left kick, left. Now keep in mind, timing wise, this is 16th note triplets. So if you're gonna count through this, you're gonna have one end a, two end a, three end a, four end a, four end a, six hits per beat. One, two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six, one end a, two end a, two end a. Those are called 16th note triplets. Also called sextuplets. I call them 16th note triplets because drummers giggle every time they say the word sex. Alright, now we can start to speed this thing up, and one thing that I really like about this particular permutation of groupings of three, of two hands and a kick, is that it's got a little backbeat to it because of the permutation, because of what we did with it. So we've got that digga-dabagaba, 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 and everyone knows that digga-dabagaba is the jam. And as far as like what do I put on YouTube and what goes to mikeslessons.com, YouTube for me is tips and tricks. It's the stuff that I just kind of feel like, look, man, this is just fun. And sometimes you have to smile while playing this instrument. Legitimate hardcore education goes to mikeslessons.com. I charge for it because I want you to value it because you paid for it. And I value it because since I'm charging for it, I got to do my research. I got to practice and make sure everything is correct. So that's happening on mikeslessons.com. I hope you'll check it out. And for YouTube, tips and tricks,